And we are on air.
Hi guys, my name is Brianna, and this month, November, is National Adoption Month, and I'm adopted. So I thought today I'd share the story time of me getting adopted and getting this stuffed bear, which I call Adoption Bear, and then answer some questions about being adopted. So let's get right into the video. Okay, so I guess I'll start off with the story time. This bear right here is my favorite stuffed animal, and his name is Adoption Bear. Now, I vividly remember certain parts of the day I was adopted. I was a little kid, and my dad had married my mom, and then he was going to adopt me. So we went to the courthouse and all that stuff, blah, blah, blah. I don't really remember the technicalities and all that. We took a picture all together with the judge and everything like that. You guys can see that picture now. But the judge said that I could pick out any doll that I wanted. And I went to go pick out a tiny, tiny little doll. And my grandpa, on my mom's side of the family, I call him Pop-Up, he said, no, get the big one, because this doll was maybe the size of me at that time. Now it's smaller, you know? But at that time, I was this big, so this was a huge doll for me. And my grandpa was like, get the big one, get the big one. So I ended up getting this doll, which I now keep in my bed with me every day. So that's a little story time, but when I was talking about making this video, someone suggested some questions I should answer in this video, so now I'm gonna answer those questions. Okay, the first question is, do you remember finding out that you were adopted? And well, I remember being adopted, so I always knew. It was not like a secret. I always knew. And it was great. Next question is, do you remember meeting your dad or his side of the family? I don't. He has been around since I was a baby. He didn't adopt me till I was a little girl, but him and my whole side of the family from him have always been around since I was a baby. Like, he's always been my dad. Like, he might not biologically be my dad, but he's my dad, and he always has been. Did you ever go through a phase of feeling upset that you were adopted? Well, I never felt upset that I was adopted, but I had a phase of really wanting to know my biological father. Like, really, really craving to meet him, talk to him, and all that stuff. When I was 13, I did meet him and talk to him, and I found out a lot of stuff about my family. I met my grandma from my biological father and one of my sisters, and I never met my other sister, but maybe one day. But after I met him, I guess it was the closure. I needed the closure of wanting, I needed to know, and then I was fine. Because now we text for holidays sometimes. He'll send me a happy birthday message or something like that. But we don't really keep in contact. It was just a need. I needed to know, I needed to meet him, but there was no need for a relationship. The next question is, have you ever leveraged your adoptedness against your dad during a disagreement or argument? When I was younger, I did a couple of times, and my dad was really hurt about it. I would make comments like, you're not even my real dad, blah, 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 blah. He was very hurt, and I was just a kid. I didn't mean it. That doesn't happen anymore because he very much is my father. And the last question is, do you feel like you'd ever want to adopt kids of your own one day? I'm not sure. I want to have kids of my own, and adopting, if I can have my own kids, I don't really want to adopt. But I would consider doing foster care and think that it's good just to help kids who have lives that are hard and are struggling. But I don't know if I would want to adopt a child. I think I want to have my own kids. But yeah, that's pretty much it. But if you guys have any other questions, you can comment them down below. So yeah, but that's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Happy vetting, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mwah.